You're probably watching this video because you or someone you know was arrested for DUI in Delaware Township. Most people, when they first come to my office charged with drunk driving, want to know, what is an attorney going to do for them? Why hire an attorney to help you? This is the answer. First of all, having gone to law school for 3 years after college, having worked at the county prosecutor's office, having been a defense attorney now for over 30 years, I know the steps that are necessary to ascertain the truth, just as the judge is going to want to do that. We want to make a request to the prosecutor for all of the information they intend to use against you so that we're not surprised by that and we can prepare defenses to offset that. An attorney is trained to spot issues. What types of mistakes may have been made by the police? How can we capitalize on that? What types of rights do you have? And were any of those rights violated, such as your constitutional right against illegal search, unreasonable searches and seizures, or statements that you have made against you in violation of your constitutional rights? Bear in mind that we don't have the burden of proving your innocence. It's the prosecution that has to prove your guilt beyond a reasonable doubt. So, even if, hypothetically, you may have committed an offense, if the state, through our efforts, is unable to prove it, then under the law, you're not guilty. That's what a trained, experienced attorney is going to try to do to help you in this case. I'm Richard R. Uslan. For over 30 years, providing statewide services for people charged with crimes, DWI, and all municipal court offenses. For more information, visit my website indicated on this video, or speak to another experienced, reputable, and dedicated attorney.